Oh, the pod's going down actually looks kind of smooth this time.
You're finally playing with some bros.
Yeah. I love it, it's like a mech war. Can these not take out buckles?
Yeah, if you can, if you can see them.
All right, going in.
Yeah, I got. I was able to take one out at least.
Oh yeah, nice.
Taking many out. To me, at least, they look different when you're looking at them straight on than. Kind of from a distance.
Yeah.
They're almost kind of, you know, hard to see. But we got them motherfuckers. Well, now we got this guy.
Nice.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Objective.
Roger, 10-4.
Alright. Okay, I'm already out of ammo. So I will press the buttons, I suppose. Hell bomb there, so. In case you didn't see him there.
Oh, that guy. Okay.
He doesn't seem very smart, does he?
Well, he's about dead, at least.
Oh fuck.
Alright, he's dead. No, he's live. Wait, is... What? His ass is blown out, so just put him around. It's fine.
I have a small horde. Push me out. Well, there goes your body.
Yeah, I died, by the way.
forgot I had actual useful stratagems too.
Oh.
Oh boy. Open up the valves.
My God.
I guess we're going for it, right?
Going for what?
The blue thingy?
No, the escape pod?
Sure. And anything along the way.
I think there is a spore thrower.
Bua. Oh, fuck, there's two John damn chargers. No, there's three. Holy shit, alright. I found a beacon though.
Well, that didn't work. Oh fuck. Ouch.
I'm gonna see if I can just chill out, which I can't now. Yeah. Never mind.
Oh, I brought him to you. I didn't even mean to do that.
Yeah, I was trying to hide in the bushes or whatever.
Leave me alone.
Let's see what we got in the beacon. Super credits. And how many super credits? 10.
Ouch. Seems anything blue lights that up. Cause that was just a stun grenade. Oh no. Oh fuck.
Alright, I blew his ass out, so he's gonna die eventually.
Whoa.
Oh, cool, some ammo.
Ah, there's a Bio Titan.
Oh, there he is. I keep hitting trees with the Oracle Strike.
I threw a barrage on the spewer.
Nice.
Alright. See if the sentry will kill him.
That's blown off.
Where'd my fucking mech land? I didn't even see how there is. Trick-ass mark.
Oh, I didn't even notice there was like a river or something. So I thought we were gonna circle around, but apparently the map doesn't do that for us.
Yeah, unfortunately we can't swim.
They need an aquatic unit.
I'm sure it'll be in a passive or something stupid at some point. I think the first game had like snowshoes or something. So you could travel faster in snow maps.
That'd be kind of nice, but also they have the like muscle enhancement and stuff. So
yeah. I hope they don't add something like snowshoes, because at least in the first game, is basically you had to take them or you basically died because you were too slow. And I don't remember if they were like... I never played the first game, obviously, but... I don't know if they were like a call-in, so you'd have to take a stratagem slot.
Oh, that would suck, actually.
Yeah. It'd be one thing if it was like an armor passive.
How are you, dick? I don't know how to help you. You're on the other side of the map.
You managed to kill it.
Oh, nice. Hey, do you need ammo, by the way?
Well, he ran quite a bit further than I was expecting.
Nice job.
No. Got a charger over here.
Joy.
Let's right. See.
I'll probably have to expend all my shit on him.
I got a real cannon for him.
Alright, never
mind. I just realized.
That should begin.
The what?
It's because this fucking pipe down there.
It says fuel transport shuttle incoming. We're waiting on a shuttle. Yeah, oh, there you go.
The pelican.
The pelican.
The pelican.
God damn this fucking fence.
And there it is.
I got two bullets off. For an extraction.
He just took out a tree.
Fuck those trees. Do you ever notice when you get under like certain trees, there's ice staring back at you?
No, I have not looked at the trees very closely.
Yeah, the ones with the big vines at the bottom. If you look underneath, there's a like, couple glowy eyes.
Huh.
Sounds made up.
It's true.
Yeah. On a resupply.
I can do both.
That was the assumption. Calling down the support weapon.
Requesting sentry. Sending down sentry.
Oh shit. Requesting orbital.
Requesting sentry.
Aw, you dick.
Oh, where did he come from? Holy shit. What?
Good. Easy.
Today you carved another foot in a long climb to liberty.
Are you in the office tomorrow, Kelly?
I am not.
Really?
At least I wasn't planning on going in.
Oh, congratulations on level 88, you fucking racist.
I'm an 88 Viper Commando.
Death Captain. Holocaust Master. Hell yeah, bitch.